I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
So, how are you doing, everyone? It's Shadow Harvester with Fall Guys. We're going to unload some fun and great content for you all to enjoy. So, not only do we got the console color, because I guess it works the best for this, but we got Crocoboy. And something that you youngins need to learn is alligators are green and crocodiles are like this dirt sand color that you see right now. It's like a tannish brown, something like that. And yeah, the more you know from Shadow Harvester knowledge, someone who doesn't actually go and look at wild animals and then years later you find out something happened where the animal may or may not have tried to harm me in any shape or form. So, yeah, anywho, let's change up this game and go do stow. And we're gonna do some explore. I'm not even gonna try to understand what this is. I'm pretty sure that means desert. The sand desert. I didn't say dessert. So, yeah. Might also be French for desert. Not Spanish. Okay, let's do so. Okay, this looks like something a Mario game would do, where they make the desert look more enjoyable than an actual desert. Alright, So, got to climb. Gotcha. Is there really a point of that? Yeah, I guess there is. Is there really a point of this? And yeah, there is many points to come across. Uh-oh. Okay, there for a minute. I thought I saw... I'm actually surprised I made that. Dang. Where is everybody going? Because it feels like everybody's going backwards. Dang it. Okay, I'm somehow surprised I made that. Okay. Gotcha. Okay, and it doesn't help when they push you. So, yeah. Let's spin around. First things first. Where is the finish line at? I do not see the finish line, so it must be in a place that is very obvious. And by the time we get to it, it's like, oh. That's exploring for you in a nutshell. There's people all making it, so... Okay, where am I going? Finally made it up. And why did I even bother going into there? Okay, seriously, where is the finish line? Shadow, you need to do some looking and whatnot before you jump. And, so, we've pretty much been every single place in this harmful little area, so let's try to calm it out. Let's try to scoop it out and... Hmm. Unless we're supposed to go all the way around or something, but I don't. It's probably winking me right in the face, and it's probably just winking us right in that face. I would laugh if that's it. Yeah, that's it. Okay, gotcha. And someone watched me, so now all my hopes and struggles. Yep. This looks like some. This is, feels like something that I would do. And it has been something I would do. Where, yeah. I'm pretty sure that there's at least a few Mario levels that have done that to me. Especially Mario 64. Until you actually learn where certain things go. So, Alright. Clips D. Incho Oscuro. Oscuro. Well, I like the color. I'm not gonna lie. These dark little clouds and trees. That little creature up there that I can't quite tell what that is. It's either a bat or a cat. I think that's supposed to be a bat, and that's supposed to be the cat. So, I guess we're kind of right about that. And then they're doing the weird, crazy turn around the head thing, you know? Which I'm surprised they even can actually create kind of this kind of stuff. But, you know, why am I even waiting? We don't even need it. Okay. I think someone just grabbed me somehow, so dang, these are some big gloves. You know? Dang. Whoa. Okay. Okay, it feels like I had a little, not too, Alright, gotcha. And my legs severely itches. Because apparently that's what I get for sleeping in poison. Oh, Ivy, no, that's not where I. Wait, whoa. Why it okay really really why is the finish line right there or not right there but the save panel thing checkpoint, you know, going through every little thing except what it's actually called. Wow. Oh boy. And yet, I still can't find a. Jeez, these things are faster than even I think. Wow. Okay. Gotcha. Okay. Not too shabby. Luckily, we don't have to wait till the finish round and whatnot, but. This might also be the better of the games, even if it takes a while to do stuff. But Trivial Ease. Z. Just spell easy like it is. E-A-S-Y. And now I gotta double check if I actually spelt a word that everyone probably learns by the time they're 4 years old how to spell, so. Heck, people probably do multiplication and division by the time they're 4. Okay, Okay. And now everybody's going on to this So, is there another one over here? Yeah. Damn. Okay. As expected. Okay, so there are eliminations to everything, but you know what? Let's just have it our way for now. That's all you can ever hope and ask for, so let's just keep going. We got the time, we got the effort. So let's just swear to oblige by our long-standing rules. Okay, okay. Big gone. Ooh. Well, this is a big push in the right direction. Or, maybe it's like, come play with us, but actually watch you drop. There's a chance. And, okay, so looks like only one of us seems to be up here still. So we're gonna go crazy, because I'm sure some. Okay, no, the blocks come back. Gotcha. Well, if we take one at a time, which I have a feeling this. Okay, no, it's just me up here. Gotcha. Well, I'm safe. Okay, I didn't expect the thing to be 10 out of 15, 11 out of 15, correct me. For eliminated, 13 out of 15, holy cow. I haven't even fallen yet. Feel sorry for breakfast and the other guy. Girl. Bean. You know? Sometimes you don't know the genders. You gotta put, well, to be fair, people lie also, because look at how many people in Pokemon that are men actually play as the woman character. Now, if you're actually supposed to play as the female character, yeah. Like, I have no problem with that. If you're playing Metroid, it's definitely a plus. And if you're playing Halo, well, then you're playing as the guy. So. Okay. Alright. That was fun. Bouncy Bomb. Ooh. It's the bomb. So it's blast balls and the bouncing pads. Okay, gotcha, gotcha. And I'm guessing everybody's just going to be grabbing these and throwing them by bouncing. Doesn't sound like something that I feel like something kids would actually reenact in real life nowadays with all these weird things that people do nowadays to show off. People are gonna find a way to play with fireworks on trampolines or something. Please don't. I haven't seen this many circles since I looked at a bowl of SpaghettiOs. Or Cheerios. Or anything O's related. Okay. I get why the blast balls are here, but I don't get why the other. Dang. Well, now I think I know. I think I know. So let's just find this next level. Alrighty. Woo hoo hoo! Ho ho ho! Let the good times fall. I like what you're speaking, but the question is, are we gonna play this? How are we gonna play this? And will it leave some sort of mark if we harm ourselves? Oh, geez. Okay, I don't know how many people actually survived that, but okay. So, I wonder what that bean wanted us to check out, but they were just standing it right in the middle. Areas and whatnot. Alright. I see the fruit. I see space. Okay, there's fruit right there. There's some. I think an egg I saw. And I'm not gonna lie, they really like bringing back these punching blocks and the wind blocks, especially for certain games. It's not like that one where they actually worked. And it was also kind of difficult because you had to work together to open up pathways. Those were some fun times, but you know what? I don't know how those kind of games would actually fit nowadays. Okay, well, they're finding ways to make it so more difficult to get into the middle, though, but... Okay, alright. I thought I heard the timer, but no. It's not quite there yet. But it's getting there. I can see it in the top tip corner of my eye. Oh, okay, they finally found a way to get us, and somehow we completed it. Okay, alright. Huh. Well. I'm pretty sure getting eliminated like that doesn't do completion, but every delash? Okay. Not quite how to understand, but, well, let's see. Okay, now we gotta make our way all the way over here. Alright. Gotcha. Alright. So. Okay, thank you. Alright, not quite keeping up with the stuff over there. I like how this area, the stuff seems to be spawning faster than when we get to, I guess, the beginning part, in a way. Alright, luckily, everything finds a way to work out. It's good to know. It's good to know. And... this stuff is very, very grandly good. I don't know where I'm going with this, but fall-a-thon. Oh, there's going to be a lot of fall. You know? Both the season soon and me falling. And soon, I just won't get up back up, you know? I think my stubbornness is what keeps me going. Because there's days where it's just like, I just want to fall, but my stubbornness is the only thing that makes me rise, you know? Why do I think I can make it to that? Okay, gotcha. I feel a sneeze. Ah, dang it, I didn't even get time to turn my head. I knew it was there, I was trying to turn my head, and actually, it wasn't even a sneeze. Because usually the sneezes, I guess there's different kinds of sneezes out there, and I'm pretty sure I've gone through majority of them. But it was more of a, it felt like, it was more in the mouth than it was in the nose, it felt like. But it felt like someone was rubbing salt and pepper in my nose sometimes. Which no one's ever done. Surprisingly, I've never done that to anyone or myself. All right. The polka dots would lead us to the checkered path of the finish line. So, let's just hang out here until we figure out what server we get connected into. Season 3, Free for All Parkour. Well, I'm not exactly a big fan of this whole parkour nonsense, but Season 3 was a thing of the past. So, let's see if, because it seems like someone may or may not have taken the time to map out possibly either an area of Season 3 and combined certain aesthetics together or something like this, because... But, alright. I wouldn't call this parkour. I would just call this literally a typical sliding game. Alright. Or is this the... I'm pretty sure this might be the one where we have... What? No. As far as I know, this is trying to do the whole everybody has to speed up thing. And that's how it works, which most of those obstacles were a pain to even finish because of how quick you had to do jumps and turns and everything. But, so. I wonder what Fall Guys would be like if they kept the seasons going. It'd probably be the same, but still. Except with different themes. Which, they already got that down to a wire, because look how many time, look how many costumes they keep creating. That's Japanese. So, and the picture looks a little Japanesey. So, alright, this... It looks fun and dangerous. So, okay. Not quite grasping a hold. And, okay. Whoa, jeez. Yep, no wonder this is Japanese. It'd be deemed too unsafe for children in other countries. Alright. Slam dunk. I don't know why we need the... I don't even know why that's in... I don't even know why there's a basketball here. I don't see why we need... Okay. Okay. So... Huh. What would help if all the beans... Would, okay, I think one stuck, for one. Okay. How am I supposed to do this when this guy's stuck? So, and, oh my gosh. Am I supposed to just keep, okay... There's no point of even getting a one if everybody's just gonna try to steal. Yep, see? There we go. There is literally enough basketballs for everyone, and yet they are resorting to stealing. Just goes to prove how crazy everyone is. And it's usually just this guy or girl. Whoa, jeez. I cannot get up there. If people are just gonna keep bouncing on top of me when I'm injured. Okay. So now my bean is kind of. So do I have to hold? Okay, because before I wasn't getting enough height. Okay, stop stealing the ball. At least two are spawning now. And I like how they make it. Yeah, I can't make it with the ball, but I sure as heck can make it like that. So I don't think I can actually fly all the way across the... Dang, I'm not gonna be able to do this. So, unless somehow my head literally hits the silver lining. That is the... Oh, haha. Never say never. Hello. Well, aren't you, Okay, I feel like I've done something like this before. Well, thank you. And now you can do the same thing to other people. So it's basically... why do I feel like this would work in a Mario game? Where you'd have to use like a Goomba or a Koopa or something. Or the block that's actually being shown, but people keep taking the block. Because you're supposed to use the block, but people are using it for other reasons. Okay, so if I could jump without it. Haha! There we go. So. Well, it looks like other beans have crossed paths with you before, so do we even really need this? So do we really even need... Because it feels like, yeah, we don't even need it. And I better hurry up because I know everybody's gonna go crazy with that fan one. So we might even already be searching for a new level by the time we get to the chaos. Yes. Okay. All right. Gone missing mansion. Spooky. Follow the carpets that lead to the finish line. Some paths are visible. Some are hidden. Well, I know these kind of levels. I've seen these kind of levels. I'm pretty sure I've made these kinds of levels. Ooh, spooky. Okay, I'm surprised there's just a book just sitting there on that path. I guess someone forgot all their books and... Okay, that's what it means by the... I'm not even gonna ask what this is supposed to be. Oh, this is the carpet, isn't it? Okay. Well, if you've ever wanted to be a part of a bookshelf, now you can. And more. Well, alright. Here we go. Or we can just do that. So, dang. Okay, yeah. It's probably, okay, wow. I didn't realize we got thrown all the way out back here. So, okay, alright. Alright. And the path continues here, so... And now I'm invisible! Invisible bean don't mean Just because I'm see-through does not mean I'm... Well, these things can go through me, you know? So, Okay, well, dang, I cannot see, but okay. So, okay, I guess this is how we do things. Alright, gotcha. Not bad for this mansion of gone missingness. Which is not really missing, it's just, you gotta follow the path. So, conveyor chaos. Oh boy. Oh boy. This time we don't have to use our hard-earned change in these conveyor-like games to try to get prizes, you know? Or wait forever in the airport to get our luggage. So, okay, I'm not gonna lie. If they made a Fall Guys Monopoly, I would gladly use the punching glove, or I would definitely use this like foam finger thing. So, unless there's something cooler in here, I mean, the hourglass is nice. Okay, I mean, this is nice too, the little, I guess, signal for Wi-Fi or whatever. The home button or whatnot. And so, yep, yippity-yippity-yay. Oh, joy, oh joy. Man, oh man. There is a word for whatever I'm trying to say, I just can't figure out the word. It is definitely chaos. There's nearly not enough stuff being thrown at us yet, though. So, ole ole. Let's play all day. And that is fine with us. You know, it's fine with us is always fine with everything else. Good job, Conveyor Chaos. Good job. Yay. Royal Rumble. Oh boy. Eliminate other players to be the last bean standing. I will be the last bean standing. And I will never give up the fight. Alright, oh boy. So, do we face through the boxing ring or something? Okay, blast ball is in. No. Okay, that's probably going to knock us out. Okay, and we can go through there too, so that's chaotic. It's hard to see some of the blast balls though, because sometimes they're just there, and people are using these rhino mini machines. Well, that guy's up there doing that. Come on. Come on. I don't know how we're the last beaten standing when there's more than 15, but okay, that could have got us. And I'm pretty sure I've touched this thing in the middle, and yet I'm just now getting the... Okay, there we go. And yeah, I guess Royal Rumble. Yeah, we gotta train a little more, you know? Oh yeah. And learn how to... So let's see how the results go here. Shall we? Alright. Ooh. Close. Very close. So, okay, yeah. Definitely, the best way to go to complete this little mission upon missions for us. So, you know what? I think we're gonna go ahead and shop, you know? Pixie Lee Berettes. Okay, I cannot pronounce that, but right, but oh well. We got these nice, sow good piggies. Oh yeah. I would definitely love to purchase these. So yes, let's go ahead and grab these cutesy wootsies. And you know, this might turn off a lot of people when it comes to vegetables, but broccoli-leapers, let's go ahead and cook up these freshly prepared treats. It's still good for you, you know? You have a reason to want it to be icky. The only downside of broccoli that's the worst is it getting stuck in your teeth. Anywho, so I am Shadow Harvester. Thanks for watching me play Fall Guys. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time for more. Bye-bye.